कुज्जामपुला, नमस्कार, गुड आफ्टरनून, लॉन्ग लिव आवर किंग्स, लॉन्ग लिव आवर लीडर्स, लॉन्ग लिव आवर एसोसिएशन, रिस्पेक्टेड व्यूअर्स एंड डियर स्टूडेंट, वेलकम यू ऑल इन दिस ऑनलाइन क्लास टुडे. We were doing Raag Pahari, and today we'll start new melody, new Raag, that is Raag Tilang. Tilang, Raag Tilang is Odu Jati Raag, means six notes in the ascending order, and five note in the ascending order and five in the descending order, and first prominent note of this raag means vadi swar, that is ga, and samvadi second prominent note, that is ni. Ga and ni, vadi, samvadi. And time of singing is that this raag is second quarter of the night, raat ka dusra pehar. This raag is suitable for chumri, and we can sing in Chota Khyal Bada Khyal, but the nature of this raag is with the chumri. Let us start Sa Ga Ma Pani. Sa मन मोहना, आवो आवो ना Manmohana, Vanshidhara, Murjivana. Vanshidhara, Murjivana. Vanshidhara means Lord Krishna, Vanshi. Flute is on the hand. Vanshidhara, Murjivana, Shridhara, Sundara. Shridhara, Sundara. Once again, Avo Avona Manmohana Vanshidhara Murjivana Shridhara Sundara. Let us learn. Gamapani sa
Thank you.
sing with the taal.
Oh,
there's a popular Tumri in this rag. I'll recite one line for you. In Thumri, you can use a relevant combination of the notes in the rag that become a mishra. Mishra means mix. Mishra tilang. We can't say the pure rag like tilang. No. Mishra tilang. If the adulteration in the bhairavi, we can say it's a mishra bhairavi, mishra desh, like this. Today you have learnt rag tilang, sthai. In next class we try to learn antra and short improvisation like alap and taan. So this much for today. Be happy, stay safe. Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu, loka samasta sukhino bhavantu, loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti.